It'd be nice if they automatically switched your weapons, your magic back on when you were done. But no. Alright, let's get everything back on. He only has one left. That was quick. Not transferring. But this gives him an extra item slot. You know what, though? Trezric. I wonder how many more rocks he can carry. I doubt another 10. One more? Nope. Alright. That's the straw that broke the camel's back right there. Alright, so Satine, get our protections back up. That was a crazy little puzzle room. Alright, let's save. Save not like that. Wrong thing. I'm gonna exhaust all the western areas right now. And then we'll see what's heading east. No. It switched me, that's why. I want to head west. There we go. That's interesting, just an empty room. The secret door they were talking about. There's a little unused area there, though. That's interesting. I wonder if you can get in here and that's a way out. We'll go back to that. Switched me. I want to head east, but not there. South. Past the force field. So I don't think that was the secret door they were talking about. Okay, we're back to the entranceway. That's the way we can't go because it's closed off. We will go west. Oh, got a skeleton. The skeleton before you has both a body and a skull. Apparently, the previous owner was able to get away from his enemies, but it doesn't seem to have helped him much. On him is, yeah, you find a few items among the bones. Sweet. Some more torches to replace that which we've just used up. I guess they knew you'd be using a lot in that area. Keep taking away your light. I mean, if it's anti-magic, it wouldn't affect... I'll check out the tower shield. And the sword. It shouldn't affect the light. It's not a magical light. I'm gonna identify some of these things. No one can carry that yet. Let me just... I can't go further. Okay. Oh, also 795 gold. You know what's sad? I'm not even gonna take it. I'm not even gonna take it. I mean, if we need money, well, it'd be hard to get back here, wouldn't it? It would still be there, but we'd have to get all the way back to it. I doubt we'll need it. Highly doubt. Alright, so using this, I took that. It's a tower shield, 12, which I knew, and nothing else special. So, gonna drop it. And then who took the other thing? The, Satine took the metal helmet. Six, which we know. Nothing else. Let's see if anyone could pick this up. Probably not. Oh, I can take it. We have a lot of charges still on this, yes? Just checking. 27. Use... Nothing special. Okay. Okay, it does show the treasure. You know, because it's funny, because it looks like it's an extra step past here is the wall, but... Okay. Now, this is an area we completely have not been in. But this is probably a dead end. And this might be a dead end. Nope, it is not. It's a loop-de-loop. Hello. Can I check my map really quick? Alright, loop-de-loop. We can also go west, west, and south. Thanks for waiting! Hello! Attack! For some reason it looked like there were more in this depiction. Alright, so I'm gonna start off on a good note with Hailstorm. Protection should be up. I will hit this thing. You should have a bunch more in this. 19. Ice ball. And, Wand of Winds. Boom. Titan formations, men! Or trolls. Not yet, Silk, not yet. Actually, no. Use it on that one again. In this case, we were using the one on the left to prevent Gribban from being hit so much. I don't think it matters overly much. Satine missing. Ow, man, some heavy hits on Dromineer. I'm gonna heal Gribban though. Silk's gonna move over here, see if he can start hitting this thing. Tragic. Ice balls. Yay! The Skull Hunter clan hits hard indeed, but we will defeat you. This, I swear. Gribban's still lost. He got damaged for more than I healed him. So I will heal him once again. Satine getting some good hits in. Gribban looks better now. Still hitting Gribban, at least one of them. Silk getting hit. Oh, he is very close to full, so now I'm healing Dromineer. Up. Another round of ice balls. Maybe this will be his last one. You gotta finish off that second to the left. From the left. This round. There you go. Sorry about that. Loosening. Ow! gonna back silk off for now. Open here again. Oh, killed it. Oh, killed both of them in a row. That was awesome. Okay. Take the rations, leave the gold. Light went out. Whether it just ran out or through magical means, I don't know. Oh, I've been there. So we were going this way, then. And heading south. Where'd that go? Back to... Okay. Oh wait, we never... Wait a second. We never went this way? Oh, we didn't map it out. Okay. That's better. Dead end, apparently. I have a funny feeling of something. I don't know what it is. Hello! Not just these guys. I have a funny feeling something terrible is about to happen. I don't know, maybe I'll start fast-forwarding these. Satine with the killing blow. Alright, so... I want to rest. I don't know if it'd be wise to rest right here. But if we backtrack, we'll only be over here. Unless we go all the way to this defensible... Yeah, it could be. Probably doesn't make a difference, but in role-playing terms, sure. Defensible corridor here. Got a lot of food. So I think we'll rest, and I'll fast forward this too. Okay, once more tragic. Just 1 point shy on his mana, but that's okay. Let's hope we don't run across things that take away all our magic effects again. Are we deciding which way to go? Let's go forward. North. This probably is a loop-de-loop around. With a little dead-end bonus. I'm looking for a secret door. Dead end. Ah. So just a big dead end in here, and then a section of tunnels in there. Is this what we're looking for? Yeah. Oh! Some rubble to clear, perhaps. Part of the ceiling has collapsed and is now blocking the way. Jobaneer, do the honors. Okay. Another stairs up. I do not want to go up yet. I want to explore the rest of this level. We'll have to remember to explore both, though, because that could be a separate closed-in area. So now we want to go this way. Just pretty much explored everything west. This does look very suspicious to me, though, this here. Very suspicious. Oops. Dead ahead. Oh wait, this is the way we came in, right? This is that tunnel. Yeah, this is leading to more unexplored stuff. Dead end here. Dead end here. These torches don't last long. Maybe they give off a light one, equivalent of a light one spell. Secret doors. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I'm headed back to where I was. Turn, look here. Okay. good God. Goes on and on. Right, north. Didn't I change to heading? It changed me, didn't it? Jeez, end, damn you, end! It ends here, yay! But there's like 20 other tunnels. Damn.